Oh, gosh. I mean, well, getting kidnapped, you know, you don't get to do that every day. Not every kid gets to do that. I think I was like 7, maybe?
Were you that old? I thought you were younger.
Oh, maybe. I don't know.
I'm surprised you remember it. That's why I was asking.
So I got to act like I got knocked out. I ran away with Theo. I mean, it's just things that normal kids don't get to do. But when you're on a soap opera, you get to do everything dramatically, big storyline.
When you did that story where you were kidnapped, they had you like blindfolded.
Oh yeah,
tied up. Was that
like tied
scary?
Up? Actually, not really. I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. The actor too. Kidnapped me, they would give me candy after we were done shooting because they really thought they were going to scare me. Because, I mean, that's hard to do, torment a little kid.
Right.
And expose them to things like that.
What's next for you?
What's next? Okay, so I think I'm going to go back at it for pilot season. I'm going to get new headshots, like start over kind of, and see what I can find.
All right, that's great. Is there anything else you want to say?
Thank you for inviting me, even though I'm not on the show anymore. I'm happy to just be a part of the show.
All right, thank you so much.
Welcome.